building up our world so we can get going in and get some more building in. So say hi.
Sorry.
He says sorry for some reason. Yeah, I'm waiting for him to load in. And then we'll get going. If you're new to the channel, guys, my name's Blute084, BLUT084, Art and Games. I'm here every single day, every day on YouTube, occasionally here on Mixer, and every day and night over on Instagram. If you want to leave a comment, you can do by hitting that Y button on your controller, or if you are watching back, you can leave a comment down below. Will be uploaded to the YouTube channel, guys. And if you would like a link to the YouTube channel, then all you got to do, guys, is ask in the comment section, and I'll pop them on there. If you are watching for the first time, don't forget to follow, because we are here every weekend with a different game. It may not be Minecraft. Sometimes it's Just Cause. Sometimes it's a bit of Tomb Raider. But most of the time, I'm over on my YouTube channel making some games, creating some paper artwork, and lately we've been doing some VR art and also sculpting with Paul McClay. If you haven't checked out this week, it is Spider-Man week over on my channel, guys, so go and check that one out. Or don't. Up to you. Why are you sinking again? Why are you sinking again?
Oh, I just haven't used this word yet.
You started streaming with a sinking, that's good. Should have done a look before.
No, it takes one.
Yeah. It's co-stream. I can add you to our co-stream.
Can you add me to your co-stream? Sorry. Before we start, it's fine, doesn't matter.
Add you to the stream, mate. What will I do? No, apparently not. Really. Are you using my dirty thing again?
That's why.
You consider you put yourself offline, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, this is taking so long, guys. He's loading some shit.
Whoa, this strip is just loading the
world. Why are you putting a texture pack on? It's not apparent. Yeah, I'm not going to have a texture pack, am I?
What was on there?
Are you putting me into another dicky world?
No, I mean, I meant something. That's why it's taking so long to load.
Okay, now I'm loading. I will fiddle with my beard a lot, guys. It's humid weather and it. Any tiny little hairs, they curl straight up to my nostrils. Cool. Wind curl. Right. Do I have? Is my mic on? Yes, it is. Just checking that before last time. So we're here. We were doing this. There was no microphones. I'm sorry about that. Nah. We're in survival.
Yeah, of course we are.
What you wanted to build? It's been taking 2-3 hours to build in survival world. Hey! I just tried to get on. Now we'll pick this up. How do I pick it up?
You can't.
That's good.
I'm going to sleep so everything can burn and die. Be careful outside the house and I'll be creeper.
There's always something around here. Pray to the gods and rest our heads.
What?
Bed is too far away. There you go. I'm awake now. I'm gonna do a Spider-Man. Cause I'm Spider-Man.
Whee! Ow.
Whee! Right, what are we doing?
I'm turning, like a Spider-Man symbol kind of thing.
Spider-Man symbol or Spider-Man, something like that. Okay, that's vague as all hell.
What do we have to do?
Well, this is survival world. It's a survival world, so building's gonna be a pain in the ass. Oops, I'm beating you to death with your own piece of meat. Come here.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no. I'm full. Should have done some scrap stuff off him. We must have been doing something if I'm full. Yeah, we definitely were doing something. Like a wood and all sorts here.
I have lots of black wolves.
Digging as well. Yeah, I got a lot of different items to build with, so I must have been doing something. Flint. Building a house somewhere.
I don't know. Maybe we'll fix something.
Maybe.
I have a map in my hand for some reason.
Can I get any markers on it? skin yet. I'm good. Change my skin! Can't be Steve! What's this now? I don't know what I am.
You're an Octoman.
Octodad! So,
I have lots of black wool, I have some white wool, I have some red wool. So we could make like a sign, or I don't know.
How's the farm doing? Maybe. I think we finished it, didn't we? Ah. Alright, chill! Beat you with my wooden stick. Alright, that's all it is then. Yeah. We never do anything with this, do we? Escaping. No, no escaping. You stay here and steal all your eggs.
I bring you offering of more eggs.
Me around for. What are you trying to build? resources. Get down there. That was way down there. It wasn't by dying, there's a donkey down there. Donkey down there! Pretty cold down there. What's that spawn? What is that?
Iron.
Ah! On that, thank you. Some good some iron deposits around here. And it's becoming night. And I got no torches.
You did a stoop.
I did a stoop. Can you throw down the cork? Can you throw me down a torch, please?
Ah, a cork.
Can you make one, please? I'm gonna die out. Can't see anything.
Mine stopped.
Run, boy, run! Horses keep getting down here, so it must mean some way up and down. What's gonna hide here in the morning? Wait, do I have ladders? I do. I only have 10 ladders, so I can get out. Nice.
There you go.
What? Area. You said you wanted to build a secret hideout? Oh, and you give me 3. Yay, don't stop. Sorry. I didn't stop. We'll get creative up in here. To get creative up in here. Well, I want to be creative up in here. Alright, chuck some ladders down. Yes, please. That would be very helpful. And he actually needed a 3-yard left. I'm free!
I'm going to sleep. I don't want to get killed by people.
Hello, Biggie. Sorry, I'm not going to kill you. Don't worry. Even in the hotel. Well, there goes me copyright.
What?
It's got an actual main track in it. Not going copyright. Bit of we uploaded there, wouldn't it? They don't want you to do copyright music, but they do not make it easy for you, do they? I know what we'll do, we'll put in every advert, every 2 minutes, we'll put an advert that's got copyright music on it. So we can steal your video. Oh, find fucking something to do, mate, what are we doing? We'll be wandering around aimlessly again. Doing? Why are you going in another world? Why are you changing the worlds? Well, yeah, but we're also... Put me in another world, I'm not going to walk around aimlessly. I'm not fucking clue what I'm doing. Mind up, mate, just pick somewhere. I'm not playing 6-7 games in one day. It's too nice to be sat in fucking playing this shit game anyway. Standing guard, look. You've got all the frickin' witches in here. Why aren't you burning? This world. The TARDIS world. So why am I here? What do you want me to build here? Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't need like aimlessly 2-3 hours doing. Aimlessly wandering around the world, which you all know what everything looks like because we've played this fucking day and game to death.
What are you doing in the hideout?
I think I happen to find it. Can't type. No, I can't. I haven't got my keyboard typed. You'd never know. Spent plenty of time in here. Woo! That's such a cool idea. Is there any work upwards? Does it work forwards?
You can't go forwards.
If you can, we can use that as a travel system. Get back and forth. We're in creative, nothing hurts us.
Quick exit.
Alright.
No!
Spider-Man doesn't have a hideout, he doesn't have a tower, mate. He's a friendly neighbourhood. Spider-Man, you know, I mean, he has buildings to swing off, and that's pretty much his MO. He doesn't have a lair or anything like that. He does everything out of his Aunt May's bedroom. I don't know what you want to. Why you want to make a Spider-Man team? You know what I mean? I don't see how we can do it. You can make a metropolis, cities, but I don't know where you've gone now. I'm fucking chasing you. So yeah, Spider-Man. Any ideas for you?
I'm just trying something.
Whoa! Thank you very much for those sparks there, zombie. Atomic zombie, if you say, is atomics. We're just faffing in a minute, as we always do, before we really settle into doing something. Trying to do something a bit Spider-Man, something Spider-Man based, because it's Spider-Man week on my channel at the moment. That's on my YouTube channel, which mixes part of it. Oh shit, I should have played that other one, shouldn't I? That other crap version of Spidey. MK? MK. Much for that follow. Would you like a link to the YouTube channel so you can check out what artwork we've been doing? We're on the way of leaving some likes and all that jazz. Why am I promoting my YouTube channel? He's saying, slapping his face in the background there. Oh, maybe because that's where I mainly am. And this will be uploaded too. Yeah, give me a sec. Oh, yeah, I'll send you a link. Give me a minute or two. Yeah, so you wanted to do something Spider-Man, Manny. All I can think is a metropolis of two or three buildings. Could try and build the Empire State Building, but that I just can't be asked. Made the Empire State. Oh, you're trying to do a mini version of it?
Yeah.
You can do that on your own. There you go, guys. I'll take it. That link will take you to the YouTube.
Oh, hi! Oh, hi!
Hey. Thank you very much for subscribing. If you're an artist or a budding artist, we've been doing some stuff. This one here. Did check out God of War last week. This is all done on paper. I do digitise, but I haven't been able to lately. And that one there is from this week on Spider-Man Week. And if you find that one, that'd be awesome. That's Blue Angel. We do paperwork on Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. Normally I'll be doing digital and I'll digitise what I've done paper-wise. So I've been having a problem with the PC. That's kind of why I've turned everything off today. And we're using Mixer. I'll digitise, but I've been doing some VR art and VR games with a little polymer clay as well. If you don't know what polymer clay is, it's Fimo for English people. English people call it Fimo. Polymer clay, and it's we've been making fridge magnets. Please, give me something to do, mate. Because I'm walking around like a fucking headless chicken here.
Well, you keep... I was going to do something. It's like, oh, you do that for yourself.
Yeah, but you want to do a metropolis out of, like, two or three blocks. You can't. If you want to do a metropolis, you have to have a whole area. And I'm not doing this. Basically, this is what he's doing, guys. There's one building, there's another building, there's another building, there's another building. That's how it's going to look out. You want to have the Empire State Building looking like this. That's not the Empire State Building. Teleport me to you then. If we're gonna build it, we can't be building it next to someone else. Zombie, can you hear the music, mate? That's something I got in the background, so saves dead air. Nice one. Alright, what exactly do you want me to build? Why do we need a big area? Or is it going to be a self-contained little area? Statue, like what, like a plushie statue?
Make 4 blocks of the feet and then you build up and you make it all.
Oh, you mean like a Minecraft Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Can have a go. Should we pull one up on the tablet? Here we can find the Spider-Man, we'll have to count the blocks in. Can hear it, awesome. There might be a slight delay from you leaving a message and me seeing it. Sorry. Atomic Zombie, have you been on the stream before, mate? Perfect for Mysterio comic. That would be perfect for Mysterio. That's blatantly is crisscross on his jacket, his top. Okay, what it is, it looks like something else.
Tree. No, I'm good, thanks. What other colours will I need for Spider-Man?
I can't find any statues of him.
Just find a picture of him, mate. Just type in Spider-Man Minecraft. And it'll come up with an image which we can copy. So we'll have another foot here, that is together, this they are, so here, here, how many was that across three? Like so, we're gonna put get some blue and stuff. There you go, put the blue on. Some blue on. Don't worry about bloody shoes and shit like that. Just.
I don't care, but I'm gonna get rid of them.
I'm gonna waste time. Give me that blue back then. So give it back. I'll take it back. Do a Minecraft one without having to get super scopey about it. Do a tester, hang on. See if we can make. So, we need to make its feet a bit higher, so we go around that one with the bottom. I would say 1, 2, 3, 5 up. So, alright. You're the light blue. Do you need light blue? Alright, do another. Three more on top of that. There's his legs. So next would be his belt.
Oh, there's both his legs.
Yes.
Is it blind or is it?
Ready. follows his belt. We could also make a... We could make quite a few different ones, actually. Thank you very much, Facebox. All the way around. We're just doing like the middle bits now. You're on the edge with the blue.
Oh, so fill that with blue.
Yeah, we're at the fill side with the blue. Yeah, don't go any higher than me until I've done it though. Down the other side.
Help me down with
it. Come. There you go.
I think I've already done it wrong.
This needs to be higher, way higher, way bigger. Make it to scale, and like on this scale, we need to make this a lot bigger. I know. Not too far off it. Oh, we've changed it. So, we've changed it actually. He's putting a white spider on it. PS4 Spidey. I like. We're actually doing it not too far off it. Okay, so just ahead.
Okay, before I start doing that, I'm gonna practice like trying to do my business.
Same size as his chest, so. Spidey's mech.
Oh, his face.
Okay. The head bigger than it. Or redesign it. Fix.
Fine.
Why do you always do that? You always go off.
That's kind of annoying. There's a hand on the right. It's John Evans with my new single,
Hot Stepper.
I can't do that
alone. It's a little bit derpy. I see.
I get it. Funny pun.
It is time. Redesign it if it doesn't fit.
That was kind of weird.
Okay, in that case, take them two away. Then join up. Spider-Man eyes. Bish bash bosh. It's not looking like that one, but I think we need to make this one a lot bigger if we was going to do that. Don't give him a bloody mouth, you twat! He doesn't have a mouth, does he?
I'll get rid of it after. bite you. Careful.
Okay, there's a first practice Spidey. How far away is he from everything? Staying on his own. Oh, that's a TARDIS. So yeah, that's one. Kind of super happy with that actually, for a quickie. Can't separate the legs. Stand still a minute.
Yes, lift up the arms.
Stand still. Your legs aren't separated. Stand still. Stand still, doofus. Right. Your legs aren't separated.
We're talking about the separate.
They're not, mate. If you stand still. Don't separate them, mate. You look stupid. Theme to Minecraft, buddy, I'd see it won't work. Bucks.
Your ugly face.
Center.
Oh, you're doing a web.
Yes!
Look at these guys.
Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Look at this dude. So thank you.
There's a thumbnail, guys. If I could watch on my tablet, that's how I would take a picture of that, but... Okay, what are we doing?
What should we build?
Alright, should we build the new one? Now we know the kind of basic idea. Okay, I'll put you in the vote in the comment section. Do you want to have a Iron Spider with the arms? Do you want to have the new Spider-Man from the new film Far From Home? Do you want? I can't really see a difference between that one and the one from the Stark suit. What do you want, classic? Let me know in the comment section. Where are we gonna build it? What's that you're building?
I'm just covering up the water so we can put them face to face. Planning on building over here.
Why don't you sand then?
Because it will fall in the water and it'll take forever to fill up.
Should we attempt to have a Spidey hanging off something?
No.
I reckon we could build it. We'll have a tower here.
Oh, start on the crane.
Yes, have him sort of hanging off a crane or something.
Yeah, I'll do the crane. Yeah, black.
Right. Yellow
and black, right.
I'll give you a hand to build a crane, I suppose. Yes!
Show them we ride. We'll take. really annoying, but you've got to get out of bed right now.
What? We have a little bit better music than what we're listening to, standing on the nerves this crap. Because it's your phone, you wanna pick? Yeah, I know, you have to be right music, it's always the basic beats and what are you doing? What's this?
Great.
Think about it, mate. Brain's a lot longer than that. Side of it, dude. Broaden your imagination a little bit. Only in prison silver. Swear he just said prison silver. Mm-hmm. Let me think. French, everybody. Glad you put it out of his hand. He had to be spraying himself into the pool. Twenty times. Oh shit! Thank you very much for those sparks. What the hell are they? Vultures. That.
If you don't sleep, they come around and just want to drink. I don't do anything,
do you? I just want to see what they look like.
It sounds really weird.
They sound like vultures.
They're robots.
Robots.
Be gone.
Just the eyes flying around, that's weird.
Invisible.
They're not invisible, eh? Their eyes are still floating around.
Lucky.
Looks like it's peeing. out. It looks like he's peeing. Just the way it's drooping down. Just have it shooting over there or something, over at the have it shooting over here, not into the water. Fishing, do we? Yes.
Ran out of work for it.
We put the add button right next to the fucking delete button, you tossers. Do it upside down if you can do it that way. Who's hanging upside down? That's a hand? Man, that's fucking ridiculous size for a hand. It can't be as hard. It's twice the size of what it needs to be. You need to make it smaller, dude. Think about what you're doing. Don't just slam everything back down and expect it to work. I know what you're trying to do, but you're putting more and more on there and it's not getting anywhere, mate. You're not gonna. Now that looks like a hand. All I've done is took off a chunk, which is me. You're gonna put a hand? Where's the rest of the body gonna go? Your idea. I think it's going to be too big though. Look at the size of this one. If you try and do the same size, you ain't going to be able to do it. Unless you make that crane bigger. Right now, all I'm seeing is arm. Shut the rain up, please.
How can you hear it?
Can you stop it? It's significantly dark and dingy. Thank you. Any music that isn't all sparkles and yay happiness.
What are you blaming me for? I'm
not blaming you. Get all my good stuff. Thank you.
like rockets.
Check down in a minute. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone, I'll check out in a minute. There's my Spidey from Far From Home. Dynamic pose. Spidey PS4 and Iron Spider made by my son. Okay, I see what you're trying to do there.
Put him
on a chair when he's swinging, mate. Don't think you're thinking too way outside the box.
It's fine.
Don't put him on a chair if he's swinging.
He's not
swinging.
That's
why
he's
half a fucking problem.
Shh.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Now you explain that. He's skidding across the ground.
And then he lands in the chair.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, that's good.
That's why his legs are so big. The Iron Man rocket thing.
Oh yeah, the Iron Man rocket to the bottom. Cool chair. Cool idea. Ooh, second. Cool idea. He's got like sort of skidding into his chair. Good. That's good, that's good, that's good! Rubber hub on. Right, well, you take a peek at that and take a look at most of the moose flowing around there. I fancy a cup of tea. What do you think, fancy?
I want to go sleep.
Asleep.
I'm your bed!
Yes, that's right. I'm your bed. It's alright, guys, I always take a little break every now and then. I'm getting and not half as much as what he's getting.
Hey, TV sheet.
TV sheet, yeah. This is John Gibbons.
His lyrics suck. It's just na 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 na.
This is not original, mate. this is a direct copy of something else. It's not your new single, my friend. It's somebody else's you plagiarized. Give it back anyway because I mean I got a car. Search BMW 24 hours, subject to status. Oh, I can't deal with fucking beat music anymore. Oh, your phone is fucking weird. No buttons on it.
It's new.
Yeah, I don't see why you don't have any buttons to turn the fucking thing on.
You do! Sight! It's in the sight!
Not one for getting annoyed at tech, not knowing how to work. I just can't be bothered. You have to twist it, comb it, make sure your face looks like it does, and put a code in. Now I might just go beep, 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 code put in, sorted, phone unlocked. There wasn't so much arseholes around nicking everybody's information, it would be right, wouldn't it? Okay. It's another one down. Another one done. Two done. Es posible. She's using a trident. Or am I supposed to be amazed by that?
I'm in
it. Oh. It's in the bowl! It's in the bowl! Help me help her! Don't just stand there! Throw me a spear! You're doing? Get out of here. It's giving me an idea though. End there.
I can't love it so much.
There's a way of making a mist or some sort. But I'm done. I can't really do much more to that one. Oh, shit. Hello. Kickstarter 53. I got wrapped up in doing that.
Fine, you can try it.
I already have. Giving it a zoom out and you'll zoom.
Who's
that Mysterio flying past me?
Oh, giraffe!
Giraffe!
Say Colorado.
Say Colorado!
I'm a giraffe!
Okay, guys, I think that's going to bring us to an end. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got a Spider-Man PS4. We've got a new Spidey from the Spider-Verse. New Spider-Verse. The new Far From Home Spidey. And also, I think it's an awesome creation.
That thing. Just that thing.
Which is an iron spider hanging off a crane, sliding into a chair. And also, the Mysterio from the new film. Otherwise, guys, if you have enjoyed and you have liked watching this, don't forget to leave a like. We'll be trying to do this most Sundays and see if we can do a little bit more to the world. If not, we'll be playing another game. If you are a fan of Spider-Man, check out the link that is in the comments bar. Or if you're watching back over on the YouTube channel, thanks for doing so, guys. Leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. The links that we have here. Bye for now. Say bye.
Bye bye.